In your first visit to me each month, you fill out a report of all your activities from the previous month.
Make sure it's accurate, legible, sign it.
Whenever we have a scheduled supervision, you sign it on the sheet in the reception area, let the security guard know you're here.
Whenever you enter the building, you're going to be searched. Come by yourself, don't bring friends, don't bring family. You're going to do your analysis, are you familiar with that? If you can't leave a sample in a timely fashion, it's grounds for arrest or revocation of your probation or parole. I'm going to be visiting you at your home and your job. It's my right to do so anytime, day or night.
If you're arrested.
There won't be any more arrests.
Look, it's a hard thing to get your head around, you understand?
I think so.
35 years. It's a long time. Most guys looking at that kind of time, they never get out. And the few that do, it's a very hard time readjusting. This is not 1978 anymore.
I know.
I thought this was the only way, and now it's out of hand.
Everything comes due at once.